Yes. Good morning, children.
Welcome to the Science Kitchen Online class.
Okay. In previous class, studied about the volume and surface area of the all solids. Like first one is cuboid, cube. Next cylinder, cone. Then after sphere and hemisphere. You all studied the surface area and volume. Then studied about the water conversion of the one solid to the other solid. That also completed last exercise. Now you say prastham of a cone. Next concept is prastham. Prustum. Prastham of a cone. Prastham of a cone means definition taking first. A cone when we slice means it cut. When a cone it cut. Throw it with a plane parallel, with a plane parallel to its base, and remove the cone that is formed on one side of the plane. The fault. I will continue. The part that is now left, the part that is now. That is now left over on the left over on the other side. Left over on the other side of the plane. Other side of the plane is called prastham of the cone. Prastham of the cone. Listen here. A cone when we slice means cut through it wide through with the plane parallel to its base and remove the cone that form on the one side of the plane. The part that is now left over on the other side of the plane called prastham. Prastham means if a cone is there, that one cut it. Okay? To the parallel to the base. Means not cut this line. Okay? You cut the parallel to the base and you remove the upper part. Means you remove the cone. Means this part will remove. The remaining part is there now. This is only prastham of the cone. This is what a prastham of the cone. Okay. If a cone is cut to the parallel of the base. Okay. Plane parallel to the base. And remove the cone of the form on the one side of the plane. This plane is there. No? You remove this part. You remove this part. Okay. Part of the plane. The part that is now left over on the other side. Remaining portion is there. No? Okay. The now left over on the other side of the plane is called prastham of the cone. This name is prastham of the cone. Otherwise, you see no, that in your home using the bucket. Okay, that is also prastham because that place is that base is plane. These are the prastham of the cone. This is what the prastham. In prastham having two radius, this radius is known as R1, this radius is known as R2. Okay, this is the height of the prastham. This name only prastham. Okay, height of the prastham. Understood? Okay, draw this definition. Sorry, first write this expression, then after draw this figure. Okay. Right. A cone when we slice through it with a plain shallot to its base and remove the cone that is formed on one side of the plane, the part that is now left over on the other side of the plane is called frustum. Is called the frustum of the cone. Okay. This is known as L. Slant height L. These are the L. Both sides same. This is the two radius. This name is R2. This name is R1. Okay. It's having two radius. This is R1. That is R2. This is height of the cone. Next, CSA, TSA and volume of the cone are there. First, you take curved surface area of the frustum. Sorry, cone not a frustum. Curved surface area of the frustum of the cone, first one. Then, total surface area of the frustum. Next, volume of the frustum. First one is the curved surface area of the frustum. Curved surface area of the frustum. Is equal to 5 into bracket R1 plus R2 into L. 5RL. What is the CSA cone? 5RL. But here 2 radius are there. Then 5 into bracket R1 plus R2 into L. This is the curved surface area of the frustum. Second one is total surface area of the frustum. Total surface area. Total surface area. Frustum is equal to 5L into bracket R1 plus of R2 plus of 5R1 square plus 5R2 square. 5L into bracket R1 plus R2. Okay, plus 5R1 square plus 5R2 square. Okay, this is the total surface area of the frustum of the cone. Means, see here, this is the frustum. Okay, is that now? This is R1. This is R2. What is the CSA of frustum of the cone? 5 into R1 plus R2 into L. 5R. Okay, plus volume of this area. This is the ground surface. Means 5R square plus 5R1 square plus value, sorry, surface area of this base. This is also is there in round side. Means 5R square. This is the total surface area. Total surface area of the frustum is equal to 5L into bracket R1 plus R2 plus 5R square base. Then 5R square, this upside top. You take one top, one base, bottom. Okay, this is the total surface area of the frustum of the cone. Total surface area of the frustum of the cone is equal to πL into bracket R1 plus R2 plus πR1 square plus πR2 square. Third one, volume of frustum of the cone. Volume of the frustum. Volume of frustum of the cone. bracket 5H into bracket R1 square plus R2 square plus of R1 into R2. Okay. पहले मां प्रस्ताव मां पे कौन इस इक्वल तो 1 upon 3 1 divided by 3 into 5H 5 into H into bracket R1 square plus R2 square plus R1 into R2. This is the value of the prashna mapi cone. Next, total surface area of the prashna mapi cone is equal to pi r into bracket r1 plus r2 plus pi r1 square plus pi r2 square. Then, the third surface area of the prashna mapi cone is equal to pi into bracket r1 plus r2 into l. This is really important. Okay, so many times ask this question. What is the formula of prashna mapi cone? What is the formula of the value of prashna mapi cone? The value of prashna mapi cone is equal to 1 upon 3 into bracket 5H. Okay, 1 upon 3, 5H into bracket R1 square plus R2 square plus R1 into R2. Understood? What is the value of the prashna mapi cone? 1 upon 3, 5H into bracket R1 square plus R2 square plus R1 into R2. This is the formula of value of prashna mapi cone. Next you take, here use the L mark. What is the formula of L? Here L is equal to, listen here, L is equal to, L means length height. Slant height L is equal to root of, L is equal to R square plus H square. In cone, what is the slant height? L is equal to root of R square plus H square. But here, H square plus R2 minus R1, or R1 minus R2 whole square. R1 minus R2 whole square. Okay? H square into bracket R1 minus R2 whole square. This is the formula of slant height. Formula of slant height is equal to root of H square plus R1 minus R2 whole square. Okay? Right now. 1 second behind it, bias this. Yes, curved surface area under question of a cone is equal to pi into bracket r1 plus r2 into l. Then total surface area after question of a cone is equal to pi into bracket r1 plus r2 into l. Okay, plus pi r1 square plus pi r2 square. Pi r1 square plus pi r2 square. Then volume of question of a cone is equal to volume means capacity. How much capacity? How much volume is there? Means, prastham is equal to 1 upon 3 pi h, 1 divided by 3 pi h into bracket r1 square plus r2 square plus r1 into r2. 1 upon 3 pi h into bracket r1 square plus r2 square plus r1 into r2. This is the volume of prastham of a cone. Next, length height l is equal to square root of h square into bracket r1 minus r2 whole square. Okay. L is equal to root of h square plus r1 minus r2 whole square. Exercise 15.4. First one, a drinking glass is in the shape of prastham. A drinking glass is in the same of shape of prastham. Drinking glass is there. That is the shape of prastham. A drinking glass is in the shape of prastham of a cone of height 14 centimeters. Of height 14 centimeters. Diameter of its circular base are 1 is 4 cm, 1 is 2 cm. These are the diameter, not the radius. Understood? These are the diameter is equal to 1 is 4 cm, 1 is 2 cm. Find the capacity of the glass. Find capacity. Capacity means volume. Find the capacity of the glass. Okay, capacity of the glass, it indicates volume. It indicates the volume. Okay. Yes. Diameter d1 is equal to 4 cm. Then its radius is equal to d divided by 2 is equal to 4 upon 2 is equal to 2 cm. This is the capacity, sorry, diameter, first r1. Next, d2 is equal to only 2 cm is there. Okay, this is d2, this is d1. Its radius r2 is equal to d divided by 2 is equal to 2 divided by 1 is equal to 1. Okay, 1 centimeter. Its radius are 1 centimeter. Its radius are 2 centimeter. Okay, next, volume of prastham of a cone is equal to volume of prastham of cone. Volume of prastham of cone is equal to 1 upon 3 pi h. 1 divided by 3 pi h into bracket r1 square plus r2 square plus r1 into r2. 1 upon 3 pi h into bracket r1 square plus r2 square plus r1 into r2. These are the volume of crustum of a cone is equal to 1 divided by 3 into 5, 22 divided by 7 into height 14, given that into bracket r1 square. What is the r1? 2 square plus of 1 square plus of 2 into 1, r1 into r2. 7 is a 7 plus a is equal to 22 into 2 divided by 3. Okay, 22 into 2 divided by 3. This is 4 plus 1 plus 2. 2 square 4, 1 square 1, 2 into 1, 1 is equal to 44 divided by 3 into bracket 4 plus 1, 5, 5 is 6, 7. Okay, this is 7. Next is equal to 3 1s are 3 2s are 6, remaining 1, 3 3s are 9. Okay, yes, 44 into 2.3 is equal to multiply this to 101.5. Answer is 101.2 centimeter square. Sorry, centimeter cube. Volume is capacity cm cube. Volume is cm cube. 101.2 cm cube. This is the volume of crustum of a cone. Means that is this is what glass. Volume of glass is equal to 101.2. CM cube. Right. The slant head of the prastham of a cone is 4 cm. The slant head of the prastham of a cone is 4 cm. And its perimeter of its circular base is, this is 80 cm. And this is 6 cm. Find the cross surface area of the prastham. CSA of prastham. Okay. Solution. We are taking the solution. Solution. Yes, this is the circumference of the top, this is circumference of the bottom, okay? Means circumference of top is equal to 2 phi r1, means 2 phi r is equal to given 80. Here r1 is equal to 80 divided by 2 phi. Okay, 2 ones are 2 nines. Then r1 is equal to 9 divided by 5. Second one, circumference of the bottom. Circumference of bottom is equal to 2 phi r2. Is equal to given, that is 6. Okay, then r2 is equal to 6 divided by 2 phi, or r2 is equal to 6 divided by 2 ones are 2 threes are 3 divided by 5. This is the radius of top, this is the radius of bottom. This is R1. R1 is equal to 9 divided by 5. Then R2 is equal to 3 divided by 5. Next, what is the question? Find the CSA of prastham. Okay. CSA of prastham. Is equal to, what is the prastham? 5RL. 5 into bracket R1 plus R2 into L. What is the formula? 5R is there. 5 into bracket R1 plus R2 into L. 5 right hand is 5. R1, 9 divided by 5. R2, 3 divided by 5. L, that is 4. Okay. Is equal to 5 into bracket. Both the 5 is same. 9 plus 3. 12. Into bracket 4. Okay, 5 here cancel. Okay, 12 4s are 48. CM square or CM value. Okay, value of the first term of, sorry, CS is there, not CM square. CM square. Value is there means centimeter cube. Then CSA is 48 centimeter square. This is CSA of prastham. CSA of prastham is equal to 48 cm square. 48 cm square. Write down.